everyone. I'm going downstairs right now to eat some breakfast. It's Memorial Day. I don't know what's going on today. But yeah, I'll just bring you guys along for whatever I do. This is gonna drive me crazy. I need to close this. If you're just here and you like the vids, subscribe. Stunning. Also, just because I know you guys like the sound of this.
Fellas. ASMR.
ASMR. This is what you call
Eggo waffles.
Epic first bite.
I just have to show you guys how beautiful it is outside.
Outfit for the day. Very simple. My shorts are redone. My shoes are custom Nikes. And this little bathing suit is Zara. And it looks like this in the back. Oh my god, that hurts.
Whoa, that's kind of artsy. You know, like in seventh grade when they take pictures of your hair like that? Like,
fuck, yeah, get some fucking hydrangeas.
Get some hydrangeas.
So, this is us at parties.
Basically.
So
should I go bring the vlog camera over there?
No.
Okay.
Wait, why is this pretty?
I know why.
Let's roll. All my tan is off and I look crazy, and I'm also wearing my Swiss, wow, that wasn't English. All my tan is off, I look crazy, I'm wearing my sister's jacket, and I'm also going out of the house like this. We're going to get my sister and I, if you didn't know who we are. None of this has made any sense. I hope everyone knows every word that just came out of my mouth was not English, so that was really cool. Belle and I are going to get lunch and then we're gonna do errands. What are we doing? We're going to Glossier. Such important errands. And I don't know, my hair looks like crazy, crazy mess. You know what, I don't know what's going on. I just love you so much and I wanted to vlog, okay? Okay, Bella? Okay? Okay?
Okay? I look awful. Oh my god, I need to redo my hair.
You look beautiful.
You know, I look like
no, you don't. Just so everyone's aware, she goes, get me doing a catwalk.
I'm just trying to get content, you know what I mean? Welcome to our house. This is a house tour.
Hey MTV, welcome to our crib.
Welcome to my crib. Alright, that's enough.
How you know? You're supposed to say it. Explain yourself.
This is Melrose. Super cute. What?
But you found it.
Guys, I have no idea the last thing I vlogged, but I'm with Izzy.
Hi.
And Char. And I think we're gonna go karaokeing, and I just thought I'd bring out the vlog camera and add to this little weekly vlog. It'll be really fun, oh my god.
And we're meeting, sorry, that was so obnoxious. Why do I look my face look red?
Maybe because there's red car lights.
Okay.
Sorry, that was really salty.
Sassy mother. We're meeting Lily, Bella, Maya, you guys know the girls. You, actually you don't know, they're literally never in my videos.
We look
K felt. Hey. And you guys already know Charlotte.
Were you vlogging?
Yeah, I was vlogging, mate.
Vlogging. They still got the pictures of my lyric in the magazine. You want a piece of me? You want a piece of me?
Whoa.
Whoa.
Olivia just taught me how to make it darker. So cool.
Yo, what a vlog.
Maya's struggling so hard to turn this shit down.
Olivia, we need help.
I got it.
Oh,
it.
Good job.
Hey guys, it's Maya.
Sign pay.
Sign
Olivia's sign pay.
I have a YouTube channel and they're on my YouTube.
Yeah, does he want to be on it?
Are you a YouTuber?
Yeah.
I'm a YouTuber. Wow, hey,
do you want to be on it?
Yeah. Hey, I'm on YouTube, bro.
Don't put that in there, Liv. Don't do it.
Just got home, drinking some water. Ta-da. I'm gonna go upstairs and take my makeup off. I'll bring you guys along.
Okay, so first, taking my eyelashes off. Ooh, gotta love that. See the difference? Hair is up. So, what I normally do, I haven't done a little skincare video in a while. Do a little bit of micellar water. This one's by Simple. I'll turn my brightness on a little compad and pour that on there. And then I just start by taking off my makeup like this. You guys always ask what I do as skincare, so I'm showing you. Make sure you get done your neck. I literally never sleep with makeup on. It's so bad for you. Then after that's all off of my skin, I usually just take a cleanser. I've been using this Glossier Milky Jelly Cleanser Conditioning Face Wash because I know it also takes off a little bit of makeup. So that's what I do, and then I just throw on some moisturizer. And I've been liking this Fresh Vitamin Nectar Moisture Glow Face Cream. I love anything by Fresh, you guys already know that. And that's my skincare routine. So I will see you guys in the morning. Morning, everyone. It's obviously the next day. I just woke up and had some breakfast, and then I'm gonna go to Pilates right now. So I'm gonna brush my teeth, do all that. You guys see me do this in like every vlog, and you've seen me go to Pilates before. So hopefully I have something different to do in this vlog. Do you guys mind that the vlogs are repetitive? Do you guys want me to go and force myself to do adventurous things for vlogs? Or do you like just kind of seeing like my everyday behind the scenes of my life? I don't know. You guys let me know in the comments below. I love reading your feedback.
I don't really have a good workout outfit on. I just threw on this little tank top and then black leggings. It is so hot out, but I'm obsessed with this weather. Finally feels like summer. I just want to take the time to give myself a Twitter promo. If you guys don't follow me on Twitter, you should. All right, that's all. I don't have good reasoning, but Belle and I are going to run errands. I'll show you guys a quick outfit of the day. And then those shoes. Okay, so we just got to Beverly Hills. We're going to Hanson's Cake to pick up a cake for my dad because it's his birthday. I can't even go to dinner with him tonight because I have my elementary school reunion. But yeah, I'm still picking up a cake. I wrote him a card and I'll spend tomorrow with him.
So the cake place ended up being closed. So that was a complete fail. My shoes look really dirty. I don't even remember the last thing I was talking to you guys about because it's been a little bit of a crazy day. It's my dad's birthday today, so we had to go to Sprinkles and get him cupcakes after Hanson's was closed, but that's okay, we did that. I went to Rite Aid, picked up a razor, deodorant, just stuff that everyone needs. And then I put on a jacket for my outfit. I'll show you guys, please hold. What I'm wearing to, oh, I'm going to my elementary school reunion. This is why I'm dressed. So, yeah. I don't know, is it weird to wear a crop top with all the parents and like old teachers?
I don't care.
Did some very glowy natural makeup. Put some lashes, that's good English. Put some little lashes on by Ardell. They're just the wispies. Little tinted moisturizer, bronzer, highlight. This shirt always comes up, so I tried to put like a little lace bra. So if it flies up, like, it's okay. I don't know.
Put it down, Olivia.
Work so hard. Come so far. My old guitar. Not any longer. I'm not throwing this away. Except I'll do better. I'll do better this time. Oh, there's so many tickets.
Whoa. Does anyone remember this photo booth effect? Anyway, someone texted me. I forgot to end the vlog. The last thing you saw was this kid that I went to elementary school with. He's really talented, and he was playing the guitar, and I thought that was really cool. So I wanted to film it, but I didn't show his face because I didn't know if he wanted it to be in the video. But, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. Love you. See you guys in my next video. In my next video, you get to meet my dad. He's a big part of the next video, so look forward to that. Love you. Bye. Can't end it, I suck.